Afternoon everyone, I am Prabhat Anand and today I am here to narrate a story on the words written by Kajal Kumari. The words are, let's go, water, lunch, good morning, assignment, pen, copy, teacher, classroom, ground, foods, sleep, rest, hand wash, write, listen, music, weather, hot and cold. So, the title of the story is our excursion trip. Once there was an excursion trip in our college to Science City in Patna. It was a hot sunny day, so students were advised to bring some food for their lunch and water bottle with them. When we reached our college, students were told to assemble in the ground to listen to the instructions carefully given by the teachers. After listening to the instructions, we got seated into the bus and then our journey started to the Science City. After traveling for some time, there was a slight change in the weather condition. It was a warm weather now. Students were offered cold drinks, snacks, chips, and then only our bus driver played a soft, cool music. Students were enjoying their snacks, drinks and weather all together. Finally, we reached our destination, and then there was a message conveyed by our teachers that let's learn something new today. After entering the museum, we saw various sculptures and gadgets. And after seeing most of the gadgets, it was our time to have lunch. We washed our hands and then we ate our lunch. We then resumed our activity. And after some time, it was our time to leave for home. But before leaving, one of our teachers gave us the assignment to write about our experience in the Science City with blue or black dot pen and on the white sheet paper only. And it was strictly advised to write in our own words and not by copying others. It was overall a very good experience, and after traveling for the whole day, we were tired, and now it was our time to take some rest and a good sleep.